A local fraternity will hold a blues watch party in Ladue. The St. Louis Zeta Chi Beta fraternity will celebrate the season opener at Lester's on Clayton Road. The party starts at 6:30. You can get your tickets on Eventbrite. But if you want to go ahead and have your own watch party at home, it's not too late to go ahead and start buying up some stuff. Here we have Gary Crump, owner of Paul's Market, and he's going to tell us about the special that you guys have running just for today.
We had a very large order of USDA Prime Choice ribeyes going out, so we have a lot of trim. We have a lot of trim from steak. We're going to have a $3 burger today, specifically to celebrate a couple things. One is going to be the Blues home opener, because we are Cardinals and Blues fans here, okay? Win or lose, we love them.
Yes, go Blues.
And it does give us something to complain about occasionally that's constructive, okay?
That's right.
But here's what we've done. We've taken the, when we go through our process each day as we cut our meat, there's trimmings that come off this. This is turned into that, okay?
Okay.
Nobody else does that. When we just opened this package up and smelled
that,
those burgers, they smell different than
that,
anything you'll ever find or see anywhere for the two reasons, the product we're using and how we cook them.
So I have a question though before we, I see this is wrapped in bacon. Does this
pig ribbon
turn into that?
No,
but the pig ribbon
does not change into burger.
But that's right, you can just take the pig ribbon and wrap.
The pig ribbon is just decoration for flavor too, okay? But and then we take that and we hand press that. We grind it ourselves. We hand press it with an old Amish hand press. One of the most unique things in history. And I didn't bring it with me because it's, well, it's round and blue. And it came off of an old mayonnaise jar.
Okay.
But it holds a perfect half pound of beautiful Traeger burger. We like to call it Paul's, the premium burger. We cook these things on a wood pellet grill. Nobody else does that in St. Louis.
I have to say, I've never heard of that
pellet
before,
grill. Oh my goodness, it imparts a flavor out of this world with wood. When you know when you've been out camping and you smell something on the grill, okay?
And I do have to say, a half pound burger for $3 is not something that you hear about, well, ever.
Oh, especially with the ribeye that we have in it. And when you decorate these babies, and you put these on your plate and you're gonna serve them like that, you know, we got folks coming by and grabbing like 30 of these at a time.
I'm sure they are.
That is just a absolute.
All right, remember everybody,
burger.
This could be your watch party and you could be the most popular person on the block for the rest of the season. We have the $3 Traeger burger at Paul's Market available today until
and
7 p.m.
You can take credit for it.
And you can take credit for it. Just head to 1020 North Elizabeth Avenue in Ferguson. Visit paulsmarketstl.com or go to Facebook at Paul's Market.
And this Saturday is going to be our 58th anniversary. The big, big shindig is going to be on the 27th of October. Come
on
by and have a drink and food.
We have lots to celebrate here on the 9 a.m.
You're welcome, too.
Thanks for coming. Thanks. I appreciate it. I'll be there.